The Fox and the Crow. Once upon a time, there was a crow. He had a piece of meat. A hungry fox came there. His mouth watered when he saw the piece of meat. He thought of a plan to get it. He praised the voice of Crow. The fox said him to sing a song. When the crow opened his mouth to sing, the piece of meat fell down. The fox ate it and went away.
Moral of the story: beware of flatter.